A fitness to practise concern can be made against a healthcare professional arising out of a patient complaint, an investigation undertaken by their employer, like an NHS trust, or from a coroner following an inquest. A healthcare professional is also required to self-refer to their regulator if they have been charged with a criminal offence or accepted a caution.